a YMCA officially coming to Terre Haute. The Clay County Y signed their lease today for the old Riverbank Fitness Building. They had been in negotiations with the Terre Haute Parks Department for a few months. The Y board then made it all final today. We spoke with the Clay County Y. They said they will have a more clear plan of when they will open next week.